Hey guys, Adam Shedd here, and I just had a request to make a video showing what I did over the last 10 months that I kind of rehabbed my AC separation and that guy. So, I'm doing pretty good if you're watching my videos. I guess you can tell. I don't think I'm out of the woods yet. I could still have thoracic outlet syndrome or something weird. So, anyways, just take it with a grain of salt and remember this is just my experience. This is not meant to diagnose or treat anything. In fact, I could get in trouble for that. And also, if I miss something, you know, let me know what I could have done better as far as treating myself. So basically at the gym, I did shrugs and dips for the upper and lower traps. I worked on the thoracic spine. Right now, I have it taped the way I did some of my videos to remind me to stand up straighter and keep my neck back and everything. I did a lot of mitts over the last year, which I have never done before. One of my best friends got into it. I don't know if you've ever done a workout with these, but you hold it and then they punch it. And then we do 10 sets of 3 minutes. And my buddy's significantly bigger than me, like a lot of people are. So, I mean, that's a lot of, like, stabilizing against pressure, and that may or may not have been a good thing, I don't know, but my rehab has gone very well, or just the recovery. From what I've seen a lot of places, you know, a lot of the time you don't have to do a whole lot, but the main thing is I probably could have prevented it, at least to a degree, by working on my posture more in my life. So, you know, I've been working on the thoracic area, the middle part of your spine, like from here to my midsection. When I go to the gym, I do scarecrows where you lay prone on the incline bench, and then you do scapular retraction, external rotation, and then sometimes I'll add this. So you have forces that are strengthening the back part of your back that hold you in good posture position. I've been doing yoga for posture, because you have to hold the stance, which is the same thing you have to do to maintain good posture. You have to have endurance in holding good posture, and yoga is about holding a posture over time, which I would think would build endurance. So I've been rock climbing. Can you see that? Well, I guess you can't see. Okay, there you can see it. So that picture on our wall, that's my wife and I. We go rock climbing, and yeah, I don't know if that's good or not, but we've done a lot of it. Hanging out on my shoulders may have stretched the tissue and broken up the scar tissue to keep my range of motion good. I've done a lot of hanging from rocks. You know, when you rock climb, you want to hang out on your skeleton and not do this, because if you're tensing, your energy level goes down real fast and you fall off the wall faster. So I've been hanging out and, you know, totally flexed position with all my weight on it, which hasn't made me sore. What's made me sore is playing Ultimate Frisbee again, which is the initial cause. And anyways, it seems like Ultimate Frisbee always just causes drama in my life. Although it is the only way I run as hard as I do for as long as I do, because it's just so fun. But what else? Oh, you know, when I go to the gym, I start my routine working on the thoracic spine and posture. So rather than go in and do the fun stuff with your flies and bench press and the macho stuff that feels good and makes you feel like the Rock, I do the stuff that you don't see so much. I do rows, horizontal rows. I do the rows here for the rear delts. I do shrugs. I do dips, which is low pec, and lats, which, you know, that's not the ideal posture exercise, but anyways, I think that's the main thing, is maintaining good posture prevents injury, and an ounce of prevention is worth a pound of cure. And then once I did it, I try and go back and use that as a reminder that I haven't been doing my posture justice. And still working on the pecs, still working on everything, but just focusing more on the posture muscles, range of motion, and hitting the mitts was the only new thing I really added. So right now I'm really sore in the shoulder, and it's from that stupid game I play, Ultimate Frisbee. So anyways, let me know what you think, if I'm doing something wrong or missing something. Or, you know, if you've had a different experience than me and you think you want to try what I'm doing, let me know how it goes also. Please comment, subscribe, and I always value your feedback. All right. Hopefully I'll hear from you guys soon. Thanks. Bye.